Hey guys, so today we're going to make a mask out of cloth. We need to have this pattern and then place it in the cloth that we're going to use. Trace it so you have the pattern. Then after you trace it, you have to cut it. So now I'm done tracing it, but now I'm going to cut it. Now guys, we're sewing this. Now guys, we're sewing this. Now guys, we're going to sew this, but before that, I'm going to put some pins so it would not run and you can sew it nicely. Here, then now we're going to sew this. Here. Now I'm done sewing the first part that is needed to be sewed. Now I'm cutting all of the extra threads. After this, I will fold it into this, like this, and then I'm going to sew this again here, start from this side. now, guys. I'm done sewing it, and the lip. I leave this little open here, so I can do this. So I can do this, and this is how it really looks like in front of it. This is how it looks like. But I'm not yet done, so I'm going to finish this first. And the plug. Now, guys, I'm inserting a new color of thread, which is color sky blue. So this, we're going to get this extra threads. So now we're going to remove this extra threads. Then we're going to insert this strings. from here, and then we're going to sew this on this side. But before we sew it, let's put the thread for the other side. So here it is now. Then we're going to sew this one. That before we sew, but before we sew it, let's measure if it fits to us. It fits up and see it fits. So now we're going to sew now. First, this time I will let you see how I make my mask creative. These are the materials needed. First is this lace, and second, these tiny stars that look like a glitter, the glue, the needle and thread, and the scissor. Especially the mask that I made a while ago. First thing we will do is we will stitch the lace into the mask using the thread and the needle.
Gawa kayo ko ano? Para sa dalunggan ba? Ibutang mo kanini mo sa vlog ni mo di. Dapat nindot po ang pagkakuan. Unya napunta sa kuan. Madali ta, kahapit na sila. Nga ako napunta ron. Tumputula itong kuan ba.
Dali na ba ng kamot ni mong kuan ay gakulog?
Sige na. Ay lang kaya lakad.
I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.
With recyclable material, we can lessen our expenses in creating our face mask and face shield. That's why recyclable material is important for me.